have overcrowd, the chain or the parent company and the franchisees and the franchisor have worked together to make this thing really happen. And the customers at Golden Corral can count on us doing everything possible to keep these prices low.
Yeah, you know, it's amazing you mentioned that you could potentially have a meal that's cheaper than going to the supermarket if you bought all the things yourself. You're dealing with mass, you know, mass buying in bulk, so maybe you can keep the prices down further that way. I mean, it's just astounding some of the prices that I've seen in the supermarket lately, and it almost makes it easier maybe to, you know, go.
Well, I think it is easier today.
You tell her, Tim. You tell her, babe.
Stuff in the rolls in their pockets, or is that, you know, that's okay?